Hey, what's up? Alright, we're 09, right? Yes, it looks right. Oh yeah, 450. What the hell? Should have just been the Berserk pack. And only the Berserk pack. Going down over again. Lost souls in all of these spines. I should have just whipped the rocket launcher. No, that's 8 shots. I might want to save that for something, you know, more than low tiers. Man, they only got whole med kits laying around here. Thank you. the hell? No, whole mansion. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Just a 3 rocket revenant? Just rolled the absolute lowest roll. Like 2 rockets. You know, I bet there's probably a secret somewhere here. I mean, why wouldn't there be? I mean, aren't people saying it sucks? The new Ion Fury game? Yeah. I remember that's what Anon said when he played the demo. So, to see that, the actual full game is the same. Yeah. Oh wait, is it trying to tell me something? There's dead stuff here, so red is right. That Doom guy here. So blue is right. Now they all seem clean. Wow, I am going to just straight up resurrect. Because, no. Just, gonna go back here. Just, straight up killing the player. if you go into the wrong thing. I don't accept that at all. Hey, no one, like, that's absolute fucking dog shit. Also, give me IDD behold. ID behold. There we go. To think, oh shit. I wandered into some place I hadn't been before. To something just instantly kill you? When you're playing Doom, you do not expect something to literally just insta-kill you like that. That is completely fucking retarded. Absolutely fucking retarded. Oh, did you put the fucking gayest shit you can put in a fucking Doom level? Copy and pasting the exact same room over and over and have a 1 in 3 chance do you get insta-killed or... I know there's a line of torches earlier that was the fucking code to this. Wait, who's gonna fucking go like, oh yeah, better bring back that card. They're not gonna fucking pull that out of their memory when it's just a line of fucking torches. You see torches all over the fucking place in Doom. Trying to pull that gay shit from TNT. Oh, that one's wrong. Fucking dipshit. It's not even in this room. This is what it was. Why the fuck are these torches not, like, here, right here? And you can make it that once you step into this, it just, like, closes behind you so you can't go back and just look at it again. This is just random bullshit. That sounds retarded too. I mean, I don't know. Maybe it's less retarded. But it sounds retarded. Thank you. It's about some time somebody went through that door. Removing that loop from their level. Well, I don't, you know what, though? That being said, when they said, one of the playtesters just went around in that circle over and over and over again, which was, you know, idiotic on the tester's part, but at the same time, if they could make the cave more interesting visually, you know? I mean, the cave, which is just like gray, dark rock textures, you know, it's not that interesting visually. They should have had something more going on. Jeez, they put out a lot of Hell Knights and Barons in this place. Oh, the fucking torch! It blocked me. Should have gotten full health first. Oh. Well, he's resurrecting something somewhere. Maybe he was just walking past everything that could be resurrected. Oh, you did. Thank you. make him more like the medic from Quake 2. Now, I want to make a custom enemy that would be called the Vile Commander. That would summon enemies. See, that's what Doom is missing. This fuzz is some good fuzz. Is that really just a secret? Yeah. I mean, it would have to be. If there was an equal chance, things could get too bullshit. Too quickly. Oh yeah, I do want to go back. Wait, this is... No, I didn't mean. Amicubus. Yeah, go berserk the double shoddy zombie man. That button. Yes, I did. Man, did I already I thought there was one more that I had to do. Is this how we're doing? Maybe not. I think the door would have to be tall. This can totally support a Cyberdyne. Oh, there's a Spider Mastermind. Jeez, it's quite a lot. Almost full stacks. Where's the siren doing at? Man, the siren ain't gonna do shit. He can't even, like, shoot over it. For a second there, I was like, what's hurting me right now? Oh, the Cyberdyne actually came downstairs. And all the good monsters were already dead. There's nothing left to hurt the Cyberdyne. A Was that for deathmatch or something? And you know, if this was how revealed, it'd be a 3D creature. Exactly clear where I need to be standing. Supposed to do. Yeah, you don't do anything up here. I guess this entire box area exists for the backpack? No, that's impossible. Oh, fuck. Oh, was there stairs over here? Jeez. Alright. Something fucked up has to happen. Get a BFG. Ah, pretty cool. Okay, you get an extra archfile spawned on you. Please stop. That secret, and then we maximize. We have now maximized our potion intake, maximized our health. They really should have closed this door. This should really be a lock-in fight. See, like, when that first happened... Yeah, I felt, uh-oh. But the truth of the matter is, I didn't even need to feel, I was never actually in any danger. Because, I could've just ran out. That stim pack, that's definitely a lock-in. Speaking of lock-ins, can't go in there without expecting this to close on me. Oh, well, I guess, instead of a lock-in, a bunch of guys will spawn here. There's so many racket friends. What are you guys doing over here? Shit. Oh, now this is a lock-in. You can't run away to the areas that would, you know, actually lead somewhere. Oh, that's disappointing. I mean, I'm guessing it's still gonna happen. Oh man. I was so ready for that door to open up. Don't waste rockets. There's a spider mastermind behind there too, alright. What the heck is this cyber demon shooting at? everybody except for you, huh? Based block line sheds. Yeah. Oh, fucking fuck off. It was like the whole Revenant horde, and then one guy was late. Fight here. Oh, it's a epic meme guy. It should have been just a super shotgun guy. Go to hell. $645. It's crazy. 2 to 3. 1 to 4. Would have been much more healthier, whoops, if I just stuck with the super shotgun from the very beginning, because this super shotgun just has so much better DPS than the chain gun. Aw, you dick. Just got fucking Hell Knights waiting for you up here. Damn, we get health packs here. Thank you. Oh, what? Really? That is surprising. What are these doors doing on the side of the walls? Oops, damn it. Yeah, save that damn slide. Hard to see. Dang, they don't even give you new guns. Oh, what? you don't really get a round three. Oh shit. These big ass doors. Oh, look at that. Damn, that is a good forklift. He even has that, that's a good texture for sector wheels. It's better than my sector forklift. There's fucking two cunts. Jeez. Guess I should have backed up and used the rocket launcher. Ooh. The secret is just walk behind the desk. That's cute. The guts are dripping into the sink. Thank you. of that book. Coffee cup, piece of paper. There's gotta be some shit. Nice. Some shit's gotta go down here. Go up something? Nope. Oh, another one. We just got one. I keep hearing the damn something open up. Through all these boxes. Yeah, you can. Danger, four, danger. Okay. Sure, I get it. I mean, I guess I shouldn't have assumed that I could make that grab. What was the point? Is this a backpack, I guess? Placement of ammo. These sloped computers are making computers at an angle. I like how he has the little keypad on the side, flat. This room's gigantic. You're telling me it's not gonna get repurposed? Shit, might as well. Yeah, that was the red key card there. But there's also a yellow key card over here. Yeah, I never went further into this place. Sheesh, I can't believe I made that. Thank you. shot, banana. What? Really? Come on, super shoddy. You didn't hit anyone, you stupid mancubus. Find out. Oh, it's a BXG 9000. Look at that. Look at that shit. This kind of looks like a your safe area, though. Oh, it's an arch file too. But I am gonna say fuck it. I was afraid there was gonna be another arch file. No, that rat suit. shit! Oh, I can't fucking believe that. Oh, stupid. Yeah, probably. Ow. At first, I didn't think he was gonna, you know, have the, ability to, hit me from there. Wow, you guys killed your Cyrenium. Oh, okay. Okay. I just walk out? No. Oh, yeah, I agree. The Slaughterators. Oh yeah, I'm just going here. You think they would hate this wad just for that? Why is this place so huge? I guess that's why. Ah, damn it. There we go. Because it's so true. At a certain point, a mapper just wants to put a bunch of dudes in his maps, you know? Like, especially if you're making a megawad. Like, if you're making a megawad. At a certain point, a guy just wants to put a bunch of monsters down. Oh. This is weird. That they just have this window here for you to shoot through at these guys. Instead of this being like an actual like fight. Yeah, it's true. Like, the BFG 9000 is so, like, stupidly busted that if you're gonna have a BFG 9000, you need to pair it with... you know, big fights. Oh, that's it.
Yeah!
Hey, Kyler Smiler. Hey, thanks for the raid. Here we go again. This shit is starting to get real old. Will the UAC ever learn? How many, wads do you think have, will the UAC ever learn? It's the title of the, stream. I forget what it's called. Oh, wait a minute, it probably says Dominus Diabolicus there. And as always, here you are to clean up the mess they made. Figures. This time, you'll make sure there isn't a hell left for them to tap into. Let's see how the demons like having their homes destroyed for a change. Yeah. You enter hell and this is the MIDI they have. That's kind of cool. Having lost souls show up behind you like that. The UAC's involvement in Platonia. Having a big rock wall just to make the elevator noise like that. Are actually part of the lore. Well, this sucks that I'm in this position. Yeah. Ooh, super shine. Why'd they make that? Well, I mean, why did they... Okay, wait. Oh. Yeah, why would they make... They were just making teleporters to get you around Platonia? And demons showed up? Or what? I need to know the lore. Guess I don't know the lore of Platonia, even though I've played it several times. Oh yeah, Bloodstained. I remember playing that. Oh, there's a round two. I don't know if I finished it though. Because I remember the maps getting like really bullshit at the end. Really? I wish I could remember what map that was. I remember there's this level that's like, it's kind of like you're in like the main street of a city, or that's how I remember it. And there's just an absolute fuckload of guys in there. Like, you go off to the left, and you go to the left at first, and you have an entire adventure to get, like, a single gun. I think that's how I remember it. And then you come back down. I don't know, I just... You know what I'm talking about? So I remember that level being extraordinarily bullshit, or at least that's, like, when I started realizing how, like, bullshit the LOD was. When is, speaking of Decina, when's that guy gonna do something that's not Doom again? That's why I fell off watching Decina, was that you would just do, you would just do random WADs. Like, at the beginning, Decina played WADs that he, like, knew, and that was interesting to watch. Back when he did, like, the Hell Revealed, it's back when he said that Hell Revealed was his favorite WAD. And then, you know, he did Serious Sam, which he's knowledgeable as Serious Sam. And then he did one Quake mod. And that was it when it came to playing other games that weren't Doom. Now, if you watch a Decina video, it's like 20% of it is dedicated to running around trying to find all the secrets. Damn it, I should have kept the rocket launcher. Oh shit, it's too late. I saw a plasma rifle in there. Hey, mega suit. Ooh, I actually got nailed. Fine, I'll pick up it. Man, they crammed a lot of archviles over there. Ooh, dumbass. Fucking Pinky to even like trip me up. Yeah, there's a plasma gun in the corner. Hey. Round two just now showed up. Baron, just that Baron around the corner of the gate. It's kind of weird. Well, I mean, not every slaughter fight is set up the same, so I'd have different. Opinions, of course, depending on what. But I don't think that is necessarily a bad thing, the unavoidable damage. Because it is like, you will be getting a chisel down, so you have to, oh shit, he's coming in here. Get out of my cave. Put two motherfuckers in this. But it's like, you know, well, here, I'll say this. It's like if you have a fight while you're on a hurt floor. Now, if you had a fight on a hurt floor, even if it was the lowest damaging hurt floor, that will probably be more damaging. Well, I mean, of course, it all depends. But if you have, like, a normal fight that just had some hit scanners thrown in, would be less dangerous than you having to stand on a hurt floor for, you know, an amount of time. But you could make a fight, you know, balanced that way. Or, like, the fight is designed around the player having to, you know, hang out in the hurt floor. There's two soul spheres? It's the same symmetry? Stop, Doom Guy. Auto aiming at the stupidest places. Oh, I can't go back. Once you pick your direction, you gotta stick with it. Hit more doors closing than I am with fire. Just keeps happening. Oh boy. Oh boy. We're so close. Probably one on the other side. Uh-oh. I think I had, like, no. Oh, fuck. No armor. Thank you. Yes, it is doing that. No, it does not. Yeah, that's pretty cool looking. The cube. Like the sky like that. You're flying in air. Aw, you punk ass. Oh, wait. What was the point of that? Other than just to be annoying. Both hanging out in the same area. It's a new guy. Come on. Oh wait, I don't think. Was that decoration supposed to be able to block that? I think that's wrong. It's like, well, unavoidable damage. It's like whenever you put down a hurt floor, that's unavoidable damage. Yeah. Well, people use Buddha to test their maps. Well, at least if they're testing their map in a Zedum port. Guys, come on. Do your jobs. Oh yeah, there's a soul sphere over here. The fucking emperor. Guys. Isn't anyone hitting these cyber demons? I don't think so. Oh shit, that Arcrop. What the fuck? I got saved by somebody and then... this that I hear. Probably just some monster closet. The guy waiting to teleport. Yeah, would you look at that? Dude's ready to teleport. Yeah. Why does it need to take that long? I mean, I guess that's not too long, but... still, it's... everything's done. There's not like a, well, we don't want the player to run past the fight.
God, okay.
Excuse me. You know, all these maps have so many dudes in them. Oh, it's one of those Switch maps. Hey, look, it's, you know, E3M1. Oh, they're animated. The little eyes on the ground. Man, are the super shoddy boys. They have as much health as machine gunners. I don't know. I mean, hell, they probably have as much health as a SS Wolfie. Maybe. Give you a lot of weaponry. I always loved the white marble. Its software fucked up. Well, I mean, they practically do. The one that doesn't have the demon face on it just has the top and the bottom not white marble, but still, they should have had a texture that was just white marble. Thank you. layers is this really need? Is that how I entered? I'm guessing that's how I entered, actually. I just forgot. Are we really gonna do this fight four times, though? That Varen still had. Fucking, I got stuck. They filled this place up with a lot of flying dudes. That sucks. fucking game. They're both there. Damn it. They ain't even both there. Kill this motherfucker. This fucking music. These guys were so strong. Reminds me of the living end. But this is too early to be the living end. Also not vertical enough. Damn it. Fuck. I dropped right over top of it. Hey, wait a minute. This shit don't even hurt you.
Just be down here for, you know.
Okay. That could have been worse. With a trap like that, it could have been worse. Wow, that guy won. How are you mean he won? is unlike the other. Yep. It's the secret. What the hell? Oh man. It's that quickly, you just get all your shotgun shells back. It's okay. Two Spider-Man wins. Oh my god, I got stuck on the fucking... The lights being indented. All these fucking little details. Like this being pressed. Or I mean this coming out a little bit. Got me stuck on that. Oh, is this a crush-em? Jeez, it is a crush-em, but... Dangerous. Oh shit. Damn, nice. that other button do? Don't crap that. Oh, and there's a Star Dune and multiple arch files that I. Yeah. Oh. Man, that other star even almost got over there. Over here, dude. Looks like a shitload of these guys to fight. Is not being infinitely tall. Yeah, this is where. Oh my god. I didn't know that guy turned to aim at me. But actors being infinitely tall. When a rocket could hit all those Cacodemons and Panamentals. Alright, well, you can run past them. Oi! There is a guy all the way over there. Don't. You need not do that. Oh, the other Cyber Demon was hanging out back here the entire time. Now that Cyber Demon is you fuck. There's a monster block line that makes it that Cyber Demon can't come over. I see a secret. Alright, hit that already. Fucking Archon. What's that attached to? Come on.
abilities.
Not many. Sin 813. All right, I'm gonna call it. Man, they do have a lot of enemies jammed into these maps. I haven't played a lot at Ooh. It's a nasty start there. Like, this many dudes for, like, every single level. In a long time, I feel. GG, sayonara. See you next time. Later.